Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to activate dark mode on Outlook.com. I'll also show you how to disable the dark mode feature. Microsoft has been slowly rolling out dark mode to its various products. In late 2018, it added Outlook.com to that list. Activating the dark theme in Outlook.com inverts all of the colors in the application and makes the site easier to read at night and easier to read in general for some people with vision problems. And now, let's walk through the steps to turn on dark mode on Outlook.com. Step 1. Open your web browser, navigate to Outlook.com, and log in to your account if you're not logged in automatically. You'll arrive at your Outlook home screen. Step 2. Click the settings icon in the upper right corner of the screen. The settings icon looks like a gear. The quick settings window appears on the right side of the screen. If you see a mail settings dropdown rather than a quick settings window when you click the settings icon, you're looking at the old version of Outlook.com and will need to enter the beta. You can enter the Outlook.com beta by clicking the toggle in the upper right corner of the screen that says Try the Beta. Step 3. Click the toggle to the right of dark mode in the quick settings menu to turn on the Outlook.com dark mode feature. Dark mode will instantly be applied. You can always turn off the Outlook.com dark mode feature by turning the toggle off. Congratulations, you now know how to activate dark mode on Outlook.com. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.